6:14 and new this morning, a frightening attack in Queens. An armed man is wanted by police for trying to rape a woman. Investigators say the 41-year-old victim was walking home in Jamaica last month when the man approached her with his pants down. He displayed a gun, demanded a sex act, and grabbed the woman's neck. When she screamed, the suspect grabbed her purse and ran off.